All right, so for my birthday, Benaya over here made a treasure hunt for me. So let's follow the, if I can figure it out. There's something sharp but tough in your closet. All right, let's head that way. All right, so go in the closet. Got a machete hanging in the closet and a sharp but tough. All right, there's a little slip of paper in there. I'm gonna, let's see, okay. All right, let's unfold this. All right, it says, there are coordinates somewhere in the house. Oh, I think I know where this is at. Coordinates, where me and your mom got engaged. Yeah, there we go. All right. Under your spot at the table. Oh, you're lucky I didn't find that when I was sitting at the table. Making me search this time, aren't you? Flipping chairs over. This is harder than before. Oh, and you put it upside down, too. Somewhere that makes you think of Glenn. Oh, I know exactly where that's at. Oh, somewhere that makes you think of Glenn. If y'all don't know, he's talking about Glenn from The Walking Dead. So I think I know exactly where this is. It's downstairs in my basement office. Turn the light on. Wait till you guys see what he's talking about. Oh, somewhere that makes you think of Glenn. Lucille. Oh, yeah, look right there. Stuck to Lucille. All right. So this one. It's a little rainy outside. What do you need? Oh, I'm back upstairs, I think. Umbrellas. Oh, there. Oh, good option. And my card. Awesome. Let's see what it says. Happy birthday. Oh, is that a berserker mushroom on the front?
Yes.
There we go. Get the tape on. Awesome. Is that me drinking the magic berserker coffee?
Yes.
Nice. Very nice. Why is it so big? Oh, is that the... Oh, for a second there, I thought it might have been your magic crocodile. All right, so I solved Benaya's puzzle and found out he told me that if I had gone to my raincoat instead of the umbrellas, because I normally wear a raincoat because Marines don't carry umbrellas, he had also had a sticker with the raincoat that said good option also, or also good option. And so he had even planned ahead for my contingencies. So now this Astrid over here also made one. Let us see. What is it? She even made a little paper box. All right, so this one's got pictures. All right. Astrid, I can't read what that says.
Okay. Downstairs. And that's the counter. Oh. So it's somewhere on the counter.
Somewhere on the counter downstairs. All right, let's go downstairs and look for it. All right, so let's look on the counter in the basement. Ah, looks like Bigfoot is standing on top of something. Hey, Bigfoot. All right, so... This one, money. Or monkey. Okay, monkey. Oh, that's my mug, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, boom. I know exactly where that's at. I've got a monkey, which Benaya moves around every time he does. I had that when I was a little baby. And the monkey is hiding number three. Number three is the printer. And let's see, where's the computer printer? Let's see. There's Sherlock's fort. All right, nothing under that one. Oh, that's something you're scanning. All right, hold the phone, buddy. All right, let's see, under the printer. All right, let me see the phone now. All right.
Dictionary.
Oh. All right, so I need to look in the dictionary. That's the dictionary there?
Yes.
Okay.
And you need to search up the word cool.
I need to search up the word cool. All right. Ooh, which dictionary? We've got several.
I don't know. It's this one.
Oh, this one is usually upstairs. So that means it being downstairs, we need to use it. All right. Commit. Compass. Looking for the word cool. Constant. Convert. Crow. Oh, too far. Ooh, what we got here? So, oh, money. All right, so if we look up the word cool in the dictionary, there it is, cool, coolest. All right, and we find the happy birthday. And you got my favorite horses, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Oh, there's the skippity-pap.
And that look, you know your favorite horse?
Oh, yeah.
Spirit?
Yeah.
That looks like her horse.
That is awesome, and you guys got me $5? Mm-hmm. Or is that just from you? Mm-hmm. You barely have to me. That's pretty cool. Very cool. Thank you, guys. Mm-hmm. There's everybody. No. Sherlock, there's Sherlock. Where'd Sherlock go?
Me.
All right. Thank you, guys. Thanks.
Hey, guys. Dr. Dave here in Rugged Dad Headquarters, where all the magic happens. Just a quick thing at the end of the video here. I want you to go to my website when you get a chance and check out The Rugged Journey. It's a new membership platform I've just launched. And it's pretty awesome because we're creating a community of non-wacko, family-friendly prepper types, people who want to keep their families safe. As like I said, not the wackos. And so just check it out at theruggedjourney.com and let me know what you think. If you join up, I am looking forward to seeing you in the group and sending you all kinds of cool prepper stuff. All right, y'all take care.